who are willing to have a friendly conversation on the phone. Jill, this is you.
I'd be all over that.
The volunteers say they're not giving medical advice or financial advice. They're simply talking and listening to their neighbors. How sweet is this? The initiative has gotten such an overwhelming response that right now, they have more volunteers than seniors.
Oh,
this is something I would love to do as well, just chat. And, you know, I love interviewing people and talking to people that have knowledge from the past, and seniors have a full story that may not have been shared with their friends and neighbors, you know? And here you go. Those are three things you need to know.
Valentine in the Morning. 104.3 My FM.
At Spectrum Business, you can count on us to keep you connected when it matters most, with reliable internet, phone, and TV services. Our network was built to handle the capacity that today's challenges demand. We know these are difficult times for small businesses, and at Spectrum Business, we want to do more. That's why we're providing access to advertising resources, like a free video you can use in social media, on your website, or on TV. And we're providing small businesses opportunities for coverage on our Spectrum News networks. We're also working with SCORE, a nonprofit resource partner of the U.S. Small Business Administration that has mentors and advisors to help you navigate financial assistance and other challenges your business may be facing at no cost to you. To learn more about what Spectrum Business is doing and how we can help your small business, visit business.spectrum.com/countonus today. All trademarks are the property of their respective owners. Visit website for details.
Some low clouds to start, breaking for some sunshine later in the day, and cooler temperatures with highs in the upper 60s to low 70s. 71 for a high in Whittier.
This report is sponsored by ChooseMAT.org, proven treatment for opioid addiction. Medication-assisted treatment, or MAT, is a proven treatment for fentanyl, heroin, opioid painkiller, and prescription pill addiction. During the coronavirus pandemic, MAT treatment is still available. Choose Change California and find a proven treatment option that's right for you at ChooseMAT.org.
At Macy's, we know small things can make a difference. That's why everyone gets free shipping on orders of $25 or more at Macy's.com. So it's easier to get everything sent right to your door. And it's a great time to stock up and save with an extra 25% off regular sale and clearance prices. That's on top of already great savings on warm weather essentials, like sandals, shorts, tops, and tees, and home updates like lighter layers for bedtime, dinnerware for outdoors, and so much more at Macy's.com. Some exclusions apply. See Macy's.com for details. The world is going through so much right now, but one thing remains the same. You can lean on Molina Healthcare. If your income has changed due to COVID-19, you may qualify to receive financial assistance for some or all of your healthcare. Plus, Molina helps cover COVID-19 related medical costs and provides the benefits you and your family need to stay healthy. So get the most from your health plan. Lean on Molina. Visit meetmolina.com today for details. That's meetmolina.com.
Tough times mean companies are stepping up. iHeartRadio is proud to celebrate the businesses that are making a difference in our community, because we're all in this together.
I'm Sean Mirabal, Regional Vice President of Nissan North America. For over 80 years, Nissan has been with you through thick and thin, and now is no different. We believe in supporting local business. Please join us in helping our community.
Thank you to all the businesses making this difficult situation a little bit better for all of us.
From the Southern California Toyota Dealers Traffic Center, we make it easy.
There's a work zone in North Hollywood on the 170 southbound at Riverside Drive that has the right lane and off-ramp closed. Traffic is slow from Burbank Boulevard. And on the 118 westbound at Havenhurst Avenue, watch out for a stalled car blocking the right shoulder. This report is sponsored by Godiva.
Godiva has donated chocolate, coffee, and other treats to hospital workers, doctors, nurses, and caregivers. Godiva has also partnered with Tenet Healthcare Corporation and ACA Healthcare to donate over 600,000 pieces of chocolate to both hospital networks across the country. Sweet.
Valentine in the Morning.
Hollywood headlines.
According to TMZ, Joe Exotic's new clothing line, it's called Revenge, it sold out within hours during its soft launch and brought in over $20,000. And the clothing line, or the brand behind this collaboration, said that this line shows the good, the bad, and the ugly side of Tiger King with this bold collection. I personally have not seen what the stuff looks like, but a lot of people wanted to get their hands on it. And the directors of Avengers Endgame, the Russo brothers, they have launched something on Instagram. It's called Pizza Film School, And what they're going to be doing every Friday is this Instagram Live, and they're going to be talking to fans and giving recommendations on what movies to watch and what films have inspired them. And they said, like a lot of you, our families have been watching movies together during quarantine, and they just want to share some of their favorites, and they're calling it the Movie of the Week. So that's going to be every Friday on their Instagram. I'm Jill through Hollywood Headlines.
Speaking of signing up for classes, we signed up. Have you guys seen that masterclass thing that always pops up on Instagram?
Yes.
We purchased a membership, and you could like buy one, get one free type thing. So Colin was on there yesterday watching the Deadmau5 like masterclass. Wow. I know. And it was like he's really, really into it.
Cool.
So basically how to DJ? Is that what his class is?
Yeah. Okay, that's cool. What he's watching, because he's always been into those DJs and stuff like that. And so, you know, he's got his little computer out, and he's got glow sticks now and everything. Great. So when this is done, my kid's going to throw, like, the biggest rave in Southern California. So get ready for that.
Good no more. He's not up for playing Fortnite anymore. He's cooking up some fat beats, huh?
Yeah, he's making fat beats. And I'm his hip dad. It's 104.3 MyFM. We got the Battle of the Sexes on the way. If you guys want to play, text in 31043 or hit us up at facebook.com/Valentine in the morning.
Something in the way you roll your eyes takes me back to a better time when I saw everything is good, but now you're the only thing that's good. Trying to stand up on my own two feet.
Jill, do you remember as a kid when you would stand up in front of the class and lead the Pledge of Allegiance?
Oh, yeah. We would always have a...